After a Way 31 investigation earlier this month, a former Secretary of State and current chair of the Alabama Democrats has paid her court fees. In 2012, Nancy Worley pled guilty to a misdemeanor for trading in public office and agreed to pay a fine. But 5 years later, her fees were still unpaid. Worley said she never received a bill, so after our story aired, she apparently contacted the circuit clerk in Montgomery, who issued a new bill for $1,300. Court records show Worley paid the fine Tuesday.